about the superb pitching performance.
It was one of the best I've ever seen. I mean, they are a high power. Yes, and I've coached, you know, in the national team for 9 years. I mean, just a great pitching performance. When you can get that many strikeouts at, in their stadium against that kind of hitting team, I mean, you got to hand it to her, no question.
14 strikeouts, which is a season high for her.
Yeah.
What makes her so good?
The movement. She has great movement. She throws about five different pitches, you know, and a team like Florida or any great team is going to hone in on just speed, you know, but it was clearly one of the two or three best I've seen in the 11 years I've been at Tennessee. She just kept telling them, just get me a run, just get me a run. You know, when they came back, they got
played
there
with some defense behind her, didn't they?
And we got the key hits when we needed them, so
it's
just a really good job. I mean, I couldn't be more proud of our team. We talked a long time last night about what we had to do different, and we came out and did it.
What were some of the things that you said that you had to do?
Well, number one, we had to get more hits in RBI situations, which we did today. And number two, we felt like we needed to play better infield defense. I don't think our infield defense was as good last night as it could be. So, you know.
Talk about the hits, Tarango and Dotson going back to back. Again, crucial situation with you guys again against Florida. Tight game again.
Well, Dotson's a two-time All-American. And I moved her down into that slot just for that reason, because I needed some power and RBI power down in that
in the
order.
Bottom of the lineup,
and
okay.
Cheyenne's just really growing as a player.
Mm-hmm.
Cheyenne Tarango, and that could be a sidebar in what you're writing, but she hit the Grand Slam home run that helped the U.S. beat Japan in the World Championship. You know, she's a pretty darn good hitter. And I like to have her up there when the game's on the line.